sense make? Useful at all. Because I can't rely on things using electric attacks. I won't tolerate people who have a difference of opinion! Wait, wow, that sums up PETA in a single sentence. Hi, I'm from PokePETA. I'm an insufferable cunt! Wow. The only option I have here is fly. And it worked. Wow. Ferrothorn, huh? Looks like fly is still my only option. Binding of Jotaro. I think it was just black and white in general. Kind of funny when you do realize that, you know, PETA was making a shitty parody of the one game with a plot where they're taking on PETA. I don't know, that just seems a little too dark for a Pokemon fucking plot. La 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 la. Thank you. La 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 la. That was a good effect. I don't care about the plot right now. Chances are everyone that's here has played this game anyway. Just so we had a moment of... I mean, it's not that I don't care about the plot of this game, it's just... This is a Nuzlocke, you know? We're not here for the plot, we're here for the struggle. Really? It survived? And then procced the fucking toxin. Are you kidding me? Good job with the belly drum there, Cherim. Pichotto! Easy. Yeah, because belly drum doesn't work unless you've got more than half HP. Because it cuts half of your HP. Doesn't make sense to do the curse thing if, you know, cutting half of your maximum HP will kill you. If the whole point of the stat up is... Well, the whole point of the move is to raise your stats. I can words goodly. Oh, I know how I could have gotten across there. Also good to know that you don't catch the attention of trainers when you're just zipping past them. Man, Christine! Could you imagine pure power on Krabby? Wow. The hail did more damage than that Hydro Cannon. Which is sad when you realize that, that hit me for a power 200. Surf's not even my most useful attack against you, Abra. What are you, drunk? Instead of Teddy Ursa here. Oh! Leafeon! Well, that blows! Could have had Judas back. Could I make it? Let's go all the way up. Slide across. Okay, this trainer would have seen me anyway. Saw's book, huh? Acid armor is not going to help you there, buddy. Fitting. Oh, damn. Yay, a peach, a berry. Great. More black sludge. Still don't have a poison type to use it. Isairis. Well, you have to keep in mind, Sawsbuck changes its appearance with the seasons. I actually think Gen 6 goes with the spring or summer scheme. Team can learn strength. Because I'm here, I might as well. Or I could just come back in the post game with an HM slave. I think I'll do that. Actually, come to think of it, the fact that Leafeon was the rippling water, I got Judas in Platinum on the water, swimming toward the Victory Road. shame Winter Sawsbuck is still weak to ice. Oh, citrus berry, that's almost useful. Wow, all that for a miracle seed. Great. No, I don't even want to kill myself right now. Ooh, a timer ball. Actually, that's going to help. That's going to be useful against Reshiram because the game forces me to catch it. No. Citrus percent is 30%. That was changed all the way back in fourth gen crap. Citrus berry was only 30 HP in second and third gen. Oh wow. Oh yeah, the stray shitfish has sheer force. Ding 43. It's either 25 or 30%. It's not great. Waste more turns, but, setting up. Thanks for the free kill, retard. Slow start, nine tails. It's a good thing that it can't become Pirouette Ninetales. Why did I not realize that she was level 43? I don't know, I might have to go back through the VOD and see if she was already level 43 when that fight started. Otherwise, I just wasted fair amount of experience. That's why I'm using the lucky egg right now, because I don't want to grind much. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I can get that item ball right now. I'm pretty sure. No, I can't. Just wasting a lot of time, I guess. I mean, I can get it if I decided to use walkthrough walls, but where's the fun in that? It's probably just something stupid anyway. Like a fucking berry. Here tomorrow. Tomorrow's the first day of May. Memento? Really? That's asinine. It's... Oh, shit. Here in about 3 minutes. It's gonna be spring. Huh. I have to switch. Of course it's gonna have wild charge. Oh god, no. That's not cool. Grinding gets a little better here in a couple minutes. Oh shit, I still need to catch my Pokemon here. I was supposed to use the last couple seconds of winter to do some ice skating. This is the long. Oh, yeah, I was about to say, this is the longest fucking minute of my life. Instantly, all the snow is gone. Ain't that great? Ooh, hey! I was wasting time for it to become spring, Jay. Pawn, you're level 30. Let's see how bad I can fuck this thing up. Shit, what was the name we came up with when I saw the Poniards in fucking Desert Resort? I honestly don't remember. I thought we gave it a really awesome name. Which I don't remember right now. Too bad Bitch I'll Cut You won't fit.